Ginny always liked Harry Potter in a romantic way. But since this lovely famous sporty girl became tongue-tied every time Harry walked past her, Hermione gave her handy piece of advice.
What did I do?
Ginny, she's been talking about your summer. Bit annoying, really.
That was to date other guys and told her not try to make Harry notice her and just go out with other nice guys. So Ginny did what she was advised. She dated quite a few and her brothers began noticing their little sister is popular among the guys also.
What happens to my sister?
Ginny dated Harry's friend Dean Thomas during Harry's sixth year, which is when our boy Wanda finally noticed what a catch Ginny was. Ginny confessed that she never gave up on Harry. She always felt something for him, but he did not seem interested, so she had to listen to Hermione. Anyway, they began their love affair during a beautiful summer afternoon, and they made a terrific couple.